Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Iza Naila Paramita. On this video, I will give you a presentation about my report text, entitled
Monarch Butterfly, the Small but Mighty Marathoner. Monarch butterfly is the most recognizable and well-studied butterfly on the planet. It is known by scientists as the Naos Plexippus, which means sleepy transformation. It refers to the species' ability to hibernate and metamorphose. Monarch butterflies are famous for their marvelous migratory phenomenon. They are also famous for the beauty of their wings. In Mexico, their presence has a deeper meaning. There is a tradition called El Día de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead, where a lot of people hold monarchs as a symbol for the spirits of their loved ones who have died. Just like other butterflies, the monarch's bodies are divided into three sections with three pairs of legs, two pairs of wings, and a pair of antennas. Specifically, monarch butterflies have two pairs of wings and a wingspan of 3 to 4 inches. Their wings are deep orange with black borders and white spots along the edges. The backside of the wings are pale orange. Monarch butterflies are found across North America. They live in the open fields and meadows in the spring and summer, and in the warm coasts and high altitudes in winter. They are divided into two main groups separated by the Rocky Mountains, called the Eastern and the Western Monarchs. Monarchs eat nectar from blooming native plants, including milkweed, white flowers in the genus of Asclepias. To ensure their survival and food sources, each fall, the Eastern Monarchs set out on an amazing 4,000 to 5,000 kilometers journey from southern Canada, all the way down to their hibernation grounds in central Mexico. Besides their astonishing migration journey, monarch butterflies also play an important role in the health of our planet. While eating nectar, they pollinate a lot of wildflowers. Unfortunately, monarchs experience significant threats to their survival. According to the National Geographic, the monarch butterfly has been added to the Endangered Species Act list. The loss of milkweed is a major reason for their population decline. As stated by National Park Service, monarchs also lost their winter habitat in Mexico and California because of deforestation, harsh weather, and other disruptions. Climate change is also a significant reason for their population decline. Number of monarchs has decreased significantly. It's a sign for us to take a step in protecting our planet. No matter who you are or where you live, you can make a difference and contribute to conserve the monarch butterfly. Start by planting nectar plants that are native to your area. It's the easiest way to save the monarch butterfly.
That's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.